this export strategy is something we should have been doing at this scale some time before, and it's something that we need to do, whether or not Britain had decided to leave the European Union, because there's immense growth in that global market that Britain is perfectly positioned to take advantage of. Well, if you look at our exports at the moment, about 57% of our exports don't go to Europe at all, and that's a growing trend. And if you look at where the growth is coming in the global economy, that's likely to be a continuing trend. So it's not a question of either or, we need to do both. But of course, if WTO rules were good enough, people would not be looking for free trade agreements such as we are looking with the United States. It's an improvement on the WTO basis. But in general, we have a huge amount of opportunity in those expanding global markets where you've got a growing middle class that want to buy British goods. Here we are in a British vineyard. There's a huge demand for British food and drink.